to the episode of Radiant and Storia. Today we're continuing on chapter 2. We obtained proof of Hugo's betrayal, but this puts a target on Stark's back. We must free ourselves if he wants to survive. But we also need to take our friend Rosh with us, or else, you know, he could be in trouble too, so we need to make sure he can come along.
Your gauntlet is... Who's there?
Something urgent's come up.
Stark, what's going on?
Was Rosh's operation successful?
Yes. I saved him, but I couldn't save his gauntlet.
Sonya, I'm sorry. We'll talk later. I don't have the time now. I need to take Rosh and leave immediately.
What are you saying? Rosh is in no condition to be moved. If you take him out of here...
If we don't, he'll be killed.
What in the world is going on?
Look at this.
This is...
It's a written order for the ambush of Rosh's brigade. A Grenargite soldier had it.
My god. Someone set a trap for Rosh?
Hugo, most likely. I'm going on the assumption that the entire army is our enemy. That's why I need your help. They'll certainly be here soon. Sonya!
I understand. I'll get him ready to leave.
I'm worried about Lieutenant General Raoul, too, but for now I can only save Rosh. I wish we could leave Alistair under better circumstances. Drama!
Alright, time to go.
Yes.
What about Rainey and Mirko? Are we abandoning them for the moment, too? Well, she's helping us out, she's so kind.
Get out of the city before they find us.
I can take him from here. You need to stay in Alistair.
No. I'm the only one who can treat Rosh right now. I'm coming, and that's final.
It'll be difficult.
Nothing could be harder than being separated from you and Rosh. Aww. It's all right. I'm prepared for whatever we'll face.
All right, then.
Yay! I hope I can protect her, though. I'm worried something's gonna go wrong. We need to keep her safe, too, because she's wonderful. We already killed Kiel. I don't want anyone else dying.
Do you have an idea of where we should go?
I'll reach out to Field Marshal Viola at the Sand Fortress. She may be sympathetic.
The Sand Fortress? Out of the question. Rosh would never survive the journey. He's in a very delicate state right now. We need to let him rest, if only a little bit.
You're right. For now, we only need to slip past our pursuers. Let's head south.
Okay.
I've wanted to go south for a while, but we haven't been able to, but we can finally head this way, excuse me, I'll burp. We're being chased and hunted already. Let's hope they don't move south. But catch up to us in a district. I need to do something about this, but can I hold them off on my own? Akio. He'd have a good laugh if he could see me now. After I promised him and all.
Sonya. Take Rosh and go on ahead. I'll deal with our pursuers.
By yourself? Stop. Don't be absurd.
I defied the man who controls Alistair. I'd have to be a little absurd to survive that. Am I wrong?
But...
Don't worry. I won't let them lay a finger on you or Rosh. Now go.
All right.
There they are!
Over there!
Sonya, go!
I'm going.
Alright, I hope we can take care of this alone. We should have taken Rainey and Mirko along as well. Why do we have to fly solo now of all times? Come on, I don't even want to fly solo right now. Well, let's just double slash one of them to see how much damage we can do. Okay, that was decent. Okay, I need to keep them out of the power zone at all costs, or else I'm done for. Alright, let's try another. Should I try double slash? Can I see what they're weak to? I have no idea. I can't really scan them right now, so I'll just do another double slash. And they're gonna start trying to move into the middle, so I need to make sure they don't both move in at the same time. I'm gonna push you to the right. Get back out of the way. Okay, they can't do too much damage to me anyway, at least if I keep them out of the middle row. Alright, let's double slash this guy again so we can finish him off. Only one of them need to go. I just need to make sure he doesn't go in the middle panel. out of here again. Stop going in the middle line. You can't go there. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop. Man, this guy really doesn't understand what the word stop means. Oh, wait, I can move twice. Alright, let's push him up and go for a slice. Alright, one or two more attacks and we should be able to finish it. Alright, one more.
It's finally over.
We managed to hold him off. Alright, she's got Rosh. That's good.
That should be far enough away. Let's rest for a while over there. Hang in there, Rosh. I know Stock will help us.
Oh no! Oh no! Don't do anything! Don't even touch them! Don't even breathe near them!
You're...
Wait, is it okay? Is it safe? Does she know? Man, look at me go! I'm such a beast! Just wiping these guys out. Oh my gosh, Stock honestly looks kind of scary right now. The face, oh. I don't believe this guy. He's inhuman. You monster. Arr! Get back. Don't come near me.
That's right. I need to get to Sonya. And...
Oh, no! Wait, it's Osh!
There he is. Over there. That must be the guy the lady we helped was talking about.
Don't get too close.
You're together? Oh, okay,
long
cool.
Hair and red clothes. He does seem to be the one.
Hurry, we need to help him. He's hurt real bad.
Calm down. Did he face off against all these enemies by himself?
Hurry!
I will, but are you sure about this?
About what?
About bringing outsiders. Especially humans into Celestia.
We can't just leave somebody who's hurt like this. And...
And what?
There's something creepy around. I want to hurry and go home.
If you say so, then we'll hurry back. What is it?
Now that I see him up close, he looks really cool.
Is that why you were so bent on saving him?
Fiendish has been added to the White Chronicle. Alright, so we meet Auth in both timelines. Yay! I'm so happy to see you again.
Stock?
Oh, hello.
I'm still alive, it seems.
Somehow, yes. You don't shy away from pushing your limits, do you?
What about Rosh and Sonya? Are they safe?
You will discover that for yourself once you wake up. Let us now add a new chapter to the White Chronicle.
I suppose MSDF found a new job
for me. Just in case, do you want to record your actions up till now?
Sure, wait. New chapter, though. Did they say new chapter? Is this chapter 3? Okay, not chapter 3 just yet. It sounded like that's what they were saying. So there's other missions for us to go do in the Dunamis, but I'm gonna just pick continue for right now. I wanna just see where we're going with the current journey. I will come back to Dunamis in a little bit. Oh, we are going to chapter 3, Despair. I feel like we just stayed at chapter 2 and we're already here. What's going on? This place looks really cute though. It looks way better than Alistair. It's adorable.
You're awake. Can you move?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're better.
Thank you. You saved my life.
To be up and around only days after suffering such injuries. You've trained yourself well, Red One.
Red One? Tell me, where am I?
This is Celestia.
Celestia? That's Satyros territory, if I remember right. But you're...
I am Gafka.
Are you gonna join our team too? They only do this for special characters. Gafka! Okay, I like you.
You might guess from my appearance that I am no Satyros.
No, serious. His like beard's kind of funny. It looks like there's like just multiple mustaches sprouting around, even though it's part of his beard.
indeed. I am a Gutro. I am living in this town now for personal reasons.
Kafka.
I'm At.
Yeah, I know.
Huh?
What's this now? Do you know him, At?
Do I? I don't remember.
Am I the only one here? When you rescued me, was there anyone else nearby?
Do you refer to the tough one? Don't worry, he is in Celestia as well.
I love how he refers to people. The tough one, the red one. Oh, it's you, yay, Sonya!
Doc, you're awake.
Sonya, you made it too. And Rosh?
Rosh is safe. At and Gavka found us. They're giving us asylum in this village. I can't thank them enough for their kindness.
I did nothing but carry the two unconscious humans here. It is At who deserves your thanks. She is the one who arranged for your entry to the village.
We gotta help each other out when we're in trouble.
Aw, she's so sweet!
Thank you so much, At.
Sonya, where's Rosh?
He's recovering very nicely. In fact, he's out taking a walk around the village.
Oh, yeah!
Now.
A walk? But when we left Alistel, he was...
Yes. I couldn't believe it either, but it seems the overwhelming mana in this village accelerated his recovery. Although, right now, he's...
No need to tell me.
Huh?
I'll go see him myself.
I'm guessing he's gonna be pretty down, isn't he? Oh, I can explore around now. Hold on, can I investigate Dean a little bit more? Okay, can't exploit too much.
Hey.
She was yours to use, the village mayor said it's set aside for you, but what are you gonna do, stay here?
Huh.
Oh, he sounds kinda nasty. Alright, we're all healed up, so we can wander around. Who are you? You look cute. I have nothing to say to you. Oh, okay. Oh, treasure! Crystal charm. I'm gonna check that out in a little bit. Wow, everyone hates us. Nice. And this is what I call welcoming. I came from a line of shamans. My ancestors used to steal cursed objects all the time, but nowadays you don't see too many curses floating around. Alright, let's save right here. I feel like it's a good place to save. We're in chapter 3. Alright, wait, I see a bow right here. Is there something special about you?
What is it?
Human.
Do you know of a flower called the Celestia Iris? I figured it would be something that grew here, just based on the name.
Well, Celestia Iris is these small, pretty flowers on the ground here. They're actually really hard to grow. They don't usually bloom, they die as buds. Blooming season has just ended. The buds you see around here will probably die off before even flowering.
Can I take one of these buds?
That's fine, but as I said, blooming season just ended. If you don't mind that, go ahead and take one. Oh, this is for a side mission, right? Obtain flowering bud.
There's still a way to make this flower bloom.
Flower promise has been revised. Alright, cool! We managed to complete a little side quest.
No, a friend asked me for one. She said she knew how to grow them.
See, I was just curious. You didn't seem like the flower-loving type to me. I'll prove you wrong. Everybody seems wise. Did you do something bad, mister? The Divine Tree of Mana is beyond this point. It protects the village with its mana. He went towards it just now, though. Okay, so Rosh is up ahead. I'm gonna explore around a little bit. Is there any treasure around here? Anything I can pick up? Anything I can investigate? I can't do anything with anything in this room. Alright, I'm gonna have a quick circle around the village before I go see Rosh. Oh, we got some shops over here. Mana crystals gonna set you back. No, I don't wanna buy them. They're quite expensive.
What is it?
My mommy says I can't talk to humans. What does time carry away?
Yes?
You don't understand, that's fine. Then I was just making a conversation. By the way, have you heard of the legendary martial artist? He's amazing. Not even the Satyros or Gutro stand a chance against him. I became his disciple to become strong enough to defend Celestia. Interesting.
Yes.
Our village is protected by a barrier made of magic, be warned. He may kill this village on his own, but he will not be able to return alone.
Yes.
And is Celestia okay, so... I never imagined I'd be speaking to a human. Alright, let's check out what the shop's like. I can't believe I'm doing business with a human. What? Why is everyone saying this? Any better equipment for me? Some of this stuff, actually, this could be useful for Rosh. Maybe he would need it. Copper gloves. Oh, Rainy, I mean, I can check out here as well. I can check everyone out here. She might end up joining us again, so maybe I should buy something for her. I'm gonna check Aramir though, too. Heavy meal. What do I have on Rosh? Not bad, but it could be better. I can't really equip that. Let's see, what can you equip? You're probably gonna be coming along with us, so I should probably get you something better. Maybe the metallic keep? What about accessories? Oh, this increases... Didn't you have like a nightstand equipped already that I could replace? Relief ring? HP? Ooh! I made something similar. No, we had the same thing, did we? Yeah, it looks like the same thing. Amber? Blade resistance plus 2? Oh, it's hard to decide what I want to buy. I think I'm gonna buy something for a lot. I'm gonna buy this. And put it over a fluffy poncho. And then I'm gonna save the rest of my money for a little bit, I think. Yeah, we'll save the rest of our money. I'd like to get a custom knife, too. Well, maybe I could sell something to afford the custom knife. That's probably an option. I'll sell this fluffy poncho. I'll sell this sword. And I'm guessing this bronze mail is kinda useless. Have 40 of these. I'll sell a few so I can afford it. Yeah, I'll buy an odd-net better weapon. I'll buy this. Yeah, alright. I just bought a ton of stuff for a lot. Worth it! Hey, what do you have in stock? Anything new? Anything special? Healing herb? All eyes concentrated. Oh, this recovers HP for everyone. Okay, that could be useful to buy in the future. Alright, I might come back later. Oh, here's it, bully. What's going on? Oh, this is really pretty scenery.
Stock. Long time no see.
Yeah. Are you in better shape now? You can talk to me, Rosh.
My brigade. What happened to them?
Honestly, I don't know what became of anyone except you. We know broadly what happened. Sylvan sent Palzin's brigade to ambush you, and he was able to do that because Hugo sold you out.
Isn't anyone else left?
In the moment, you were the only one I could take.
Why not Keel instead of me? Or Scott? Or Roy? Or Baleen?
Aww.
They were all new recruits. I finally learned their names.
Aww.
Where are they? Why did you save me?
I swore to Keel that I'd protect you, come what may. He believed you'd rise again to lead Alistel down the right path. Everyone did. They placed all their hopes on you.
Damn it! Even then, I'm just...
There's nothing I could do in this state. The gauntlet replacing my arm is busted.
What do you expect me to do like this, Stock?
And you?
Why didn't you protect your men? That's your duty as a superior officer. You're nothing but a...
Forgive me. You did nothing wrong. I'm the one to blame.
I was so focused on the war that I couldn't protect them from the dangers lurking in Alistel.
It would have been better if I just died then and there.
Don't say that! We went back to rescue and all!
That's not true. Don't give me that self-pitying nonsense. If Keel and the others were here right now, could you say those exact words to them? You survived because everybody else was counting on you. Your life isn't just yours anymore, so that'll be enough of that from you.
Leave me. I don't want to see anyone right now.
Aww.
I'm sorry, Stock. Rosh said some terrible things.
It's all right. You don't need to apologize for him.
It's just... I've never seen him like that.
He really seems... defeated.
It's possible that his broken gauntlet is getting to him.
His left arm. He's never talked about that. And I've never asked. It'd be intruding too much on what must have been a traumatic event. But considering the situation, I think I need to know. What's the history behind it?
I see no reason not to tell you. It happened a long time ago. One day, a certain new recruit was assigned to serve in a brigade with my brother. This recruit was severely wounded in battle and lost his left arm. Since my brother was also a Thaumatech engineer, he performed surgery to save the soldier. In the process, he grafted the long-in-development mechanical arm to him, the gauntlet. That new recruit was, of course, our Rosh. My brother was especially fond of him.
So that's how he got such cutting-edge technology, even as a low-ranking soldier.
Rosh bounced back, but the gift of his Thaumatech meant he'd be forever in debt to the army.
Naturally, the army couldn't let their most prized technology out of their possession. Having that gauntlet makes him, by extension, property of the army rather than Alistel.
Rosh is a soldier at heart. I don't think he resents the army having a hold over him. On the contrary, he uses that gauntlet with pride. Rosh thinks using the gauntlet in the service of the military is the best way to repay my brother.
His left arm was his very soul as a soldier. Now that soul's been shattered, and he was unable to protect his own brigade. I understand better now. If the gauntlet means that much to him, did your brother also die in battle?
Yes. 2 years ago, I was told it was an honorable death, that he was considerate of his men to the last.
I see.
Rosh supported me through that. That's why it's my turn to support him now. But there's nothing I can do. The only way I can help is to be by his side. Nothing I say seems to reach him. And call me selfish if you like, but I don't want him fighting anymore. I'm tired of seeing everyone hurt and bleeding.
Aww.
Sonya.
I'm sorry. A doctor should be thinking more rationally. But I'm being serious when I say I don't want him to fight anymore. And Stock, I could say the same about you. The gauntlet is Rosh's soul. Unless it's fixed, I doubt he'll be able to pull out of this.
Anyway, even if he does pull himself together, he can't go back into battle like this. Is there any way you can repair his gauntlet?
Not with the equipment here, unfortunately. My boss, Fennel, is the most skilled Thaumatech scholar there is. He taught me how to service the gauntlets for Rosh's sake, so I do have the know-how. I just don't have the core parts to do it with.
Core parts? Can't we use what we have?
It's not that simple. The core parts are the basis for control of the gauntlet's movement. I didn't realize until I had him on the table how fierce the battle must have been. The core parts that should have been in his gauntlet were broken. Completely unrecoverable. I could make new ones from scratch, but I'd need a facility like the one at Alistel Castle. Or if I could get my hands on an unused gauntlet, I could salvage core parts from that.
Ah, there you are, Red One. I hope I'm not interrupting. Would you mind coming with me? The Patriarch is calling for you.
Who is this Patriarch?
Go on, Stock. I'll stay with Rosh. It's the only thing I can do.
All right. Look after him for me, and call me if anything comes up. And Sonya, don't take it so hard.
Thank you.
Unacceptable loss, financially conical. Gauntlet is financially conical.
Where are we off to?
This way.
Oh man, so emotional.
You're expected.
Hey, what's going on?
Patriarch Baranka, I have brought the Red One.
Indeed.
Thank you, Gavka. Now stop.
What do you want?
Show some respect, why don't you?
Oh, you're voice acting too. You also special?
By whose grace do you think a filthy human is allowed here?
No.
No need for that, Elm. He's a guest.
Elm. You're a lady. Try acting like one. I'm sure it would help our injured guest feel more at home.
Don't know why, but his face is slightly scaring me. Like, is that supposed to be a laughing face?
Shut up. Butt out, okay? Really? treating humans as our guests is just...
No, no.
Hey, now, that's not them. I'm sorry, Stockman, you have a low opinion of humans.
Right. Let's get down to business.
Indeed. From what Gafka tells me, you're rather skilled. I'd like to put those skills to use with a favor.
What's that?
A band from my planet travels the continent gathering goods and information will return soon. Those past few days have seen an odd increase in the monsters at Lostville Hills. Al's vigilante corpse and Gafka are helping to deal with them, but it isn't easy.
You want my help as well. Alright. I do owe you for taking us in.
And here I'd been fantasizing about what I could do to you if you refused.
I'm surprised at how rude you can be sometimes. Elm's hatred for humans isn't easy to deal with.
Elm! Stark's not a bad guy. Don't say nasty things about him.
You too, Lady Ott?
It's funny to have her calling like little Ott and like Lady Ott as though she's like one of the higher ups or something. I'm sorry to put this on you so suddenly, but I'd like you to go about this
Understood.
At once.
Why don't I come with you?
Would you be reassuring to all, I'm sure?
Oh, I want to help too. Can I?
No, Ott, you need to stay here.
No, I'm gonna go with Stock.
No, no.
Ott!
Don't worry, Patria. I'll be there with her. And the Red One is quite skilled. There's nothing to fear.
Goodness.
What a troublesome, strong-headed child. Well then, Stock, I'm sorry to add to your burden, but I'll be counting on you. Ott has joined your party. Gafka has joined your party. These kind favors have been added to the White Chronicle. Alright, so we gotta help these guys out. And, well, yeah, I'm gonna check on you first.
Try not to get too worked up, Sonya. There's little we can do for him at the moment.
I know that. Rosh is going to have to get through this on his own.
So you think the gauntlet can be fixed if we manage to get some new parts, right?
Yes, the core of Rosh's gauntlet seems to have disintegrated. If we get a new part, it should work as good as new. But Stock, is that really what's best for Rosh?
It seems like it is. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode off here, so thanks so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again in the next one. Bye-bye. 3, 2, 1, poop balls.